I rise to honor the life of Assemblyman Denny Farrell. Denny Farrell lived in my district for over 40 years. I think all of his adult life lived in the same building on Riverside Drive in 158th Street. I remember seeing him at the community board 9 and 12 with his young daughter, Sophia. And I remember, like everyone said, that he was always elegantly dressed and very pleasant. For over 40 years, Denny Farrell worked on behalf of the people of the state of New York, and he did that with a lot of dignity. Like my colleague, Senator Brian Benjamin said, they don't make them like him anymore. He was a man of his word. And I am glad that we are both, that we are sitting here with people of both sides of the aisles talking about the accomplishment and contributions that he make. I wanna wish my condolences to the people of the 71st Assembly District and to his family and the resident of Harlem. And thank you, Leader Flanagan and our leader, Andres Stewart-Cousins, for bringing this resolution today. Thank you.